Hey guys, today we're going to show you how to fix freezing and stuttering on Vegas. So getting started, you're going to need Vegas and open any video you'd like to edit. Then go to options and shift plus left click preferences. Then go to the internal tab and show only containing and write multi-core. And you're going to set enable multi-core rendering for playback from true to false. Then just hit apply and okay, and now you shouldn't have any delay or stuttering. So thanks for watching guys, see you next time.